Hello everyone, my name is Jelisa Riviana Panjaitan with student number D1B021020. I am from Forestry Study Program, Agricultural Faculty in Jambi University. In this video, I will explain about four different family: Hamamelidaceae, Sapindaceae, Anacardiaceae, and Burseraceae. This video was made to complete the dendrology course assignment with the lecturer, Dr. Insinyur Bos Bambang Irawan, SPMSC, IPO. So, in this video, we will discuss about the characteristic, number of family, distribution, example, and the use of the family. The first family is Hamamelidaceae. The characteristic of this family is tree or sap, deciduous or evergreen, with stale hair and the twigs. Single leaf, alternate, leaf margins are serrated to the tooth and stipulate. Flowers are unisex or bisex, regular, perianth small, sepal 4 to 5, united at base, petal 4 to 5, loose, stamen 2 to 8, arranged inwards. Flowers are very small, arranged as compound flowers in forms of grains or heads. Square fruit, two hollows. When mature, it often breaks along the barriers. Many seed and wing, seed with strike, endosperm, and institution. Number of this family, approximately 100 species are included in this tribe, divided into 25 genera. This family distributed in hot and temperate areas, spread from South Tibet, Assam or India, and Southeast Asia, including South China to Malaysia, Himalayas, Myanmar to Peninsular Malaysia, Sumatra, and Java. The example of this family is Altingia excelsa or Rasamala, Hamamelis virginia, Buklandia populnea, Rilkidambar, Styraciflua. The use of this family is wood for building materials, medicines, ingredients for beauty products. The second family is Sapindaceae. What is Sapindaceae? Sapindaceae has a characteristic tree or shrub, alternate leaves, and compound. Sapindaceae, also known as the softer family. Many are laticeous forests, they contain latex, a milky soap, and many contain mainly toxic saponins with soft-like qualities in either the foliage and or the seed or roots. They have alternate leaves and compound. The flowers of this family is small, unisex, regular, branched in panicles. Flowers are small and unisexual or functionally unisexual. Some plants may be either dioecious or monoecious. Sapindaceae family eat both fruits or stone fruit. The fruits are freshly or tree. They may be nuts, berries, drops, zygopars, capsule or brickgesia, or samaras, or asa. Some of seeds have a clear bearing. The embryos are bent or coiled without endosperm in the seed, but frequently with an aerial. The distribution of this family is in tropical and subtropical area. Number of this family, family Sapindaceae has member 140 to 180 genera with 1,400 to 2,000 species. The example of this family is Ponetia pinnata, Nepellium lapacum, Dimocarpus tongan, and Filicium recipiens. The use of this family is for wood, sirlak or gamlak, fruit, vegetable soap, and seed tree. The third family is Anacardiaceae. The characteristic of Anacardiaceae family is tree or shrub, highly poisonous, sometimes false smelling, resinous, sour, milky seed. the tree contains a clear sap. When it comes out the trunk and turns black. Some of it is poisonous and dangerous when exposed to the skin. The leaves are singles or compound, alternate or opposite, and stipulate. The flowers are compound in panicles. The petals are pink or yellowish white. Flowers grow at the end, a branch or stem, or at angel. From here, the leaves join the stem and have bracts. The fruit are stone, which rarely open at maturity and are most often drops. The seed coats are very thin or are crust-like. Little or no endosperm is present. Cotyledons are fleshy. Seeds are solitary with no albumen around the embryo. Number of this family. Anacardiaceae is moderately large family consisting of 74 genera and 600 species. Distribution. The Anacardiaceae have a broad distribution in tropical to temperate regions. The highest distribution of Anacardiaceae species is in Sumatra that contain 55 species and Kalimantan 51 species, while the lowest is in Papua that contain 15 species, which are generally scattered in lowland forest areas 0 to 500 MSL that contains 91 species, mountain forest below 1,000 to 1,500 MSL that contains 31 species, and mountain forest more than 1,500 MSL that contain 8 species. The habitat. Based on their habitat, the highest distribution was in plains, dry land forest that contain 91 species, freshwater swamp that contain 38 species, calcareous soil 24 species, river banks 21 species, and peat swamp 13 species. The example of this family is Glutarenhas, Anacardium occidentale, Mangifera indica, and Spondias dulcis. The use of this family is for wood, for fruit, and cashew nut. The four family is Burseraceae. The Burseraceae has a characteristic tree or shrub contains resin. The Burseraceae members are characteristic by the non-allergenic resin they produce in virtually all plant tissue and the distinctive smooth, yet flaking aromatic bark. This family have compound leaves and alternate. The family members tend to be without stipulates. The flowers are small, irregular, unisex, compound, 3 to 5 sepals, 3 to 5 petals. The determinate axillary inflorescence carry small, radial, and unisexual flowers. The fruit are stone or box. The 1 to 5 feet fruit is a drupe that opens at maturity. The endosperm is usually lacking in the embryo. Number of family. Burseraceae is a moderate sized family of 70 to 80 genera and about 540 species of flowering plants. The distribution of Burseraceae family is native to tropical regions of Africa, Asia, and the America. The example of this family is Canarium commun, the Dacryodes rostrata, Santeria tomentosa, and Garuga floribunda. The use of this family is wood for building materials and seed tree. That's all the explanation about family Hamamelidaceae, Sapindaceae, Anacardiaceae, and Burseraceae. Thank you for watching.